Hello dear viewers, welcome to this channel. How much time do you spend in watching videos? Does it consume most of your time these days? Especially that we are in the advent of technology. Not to mention that we are in a pandemic days where we spend most of our time at home. I'm sure you've come to discover different viewing platforms and applications like YouTube, Netflix, Kumo, TikTok, and many others. Well, whether we're fully aware of it or not, I believe we're spending so much time watching videos nowadays, be it through television, cell phones, computer, and other gadgets. In being so engrossed with watching videos or viewing materials, it is important that we have visual literacy because this is an important aspect of learning for us second language learners. Visual literacy has something to do with how we interpret or decode the message that any viewing material is presenting. Audiovisual materials, to be more specific, can provide us a wide array of information that is more comprehensive than any printed material can give us. Audiovisual materials or videos are referred to as moving visual images which may be spontaneous or craftily planned, are recorded, reproduced, or broadcasted. Talking about videos, in this lesson, we will have a review of the different viewing genres where we get information and entertainment from. This content is based on PIVOT 4A Learner's Material in English 8. What are viewing genres? These are classifications of materials that can be electronically viewed according to form and style of delivery. Now, let's get to know some of these viewing genres. Are you familiar with that? Of course you are. It's a preview of the Korean movie Squid Games. That video is an example of a movie trailer. Yes, a movie trailer is a viewing genre that refers to a short clip of a movie used in advertising or promoting it in advance. How about this one?
This living cultural landscape is nestled into the remote slopes of the Cordillera mountain range in the Philippines. For 2,000 years, the mountains of Ifugao province have been cultivated with terraced rice fields that stretch thousands of feet high.
That video is a documentary film about the Philippines rice terraces by the National Geographic. This type of viewing genre presents factual records of reports on various issues. Let's take a look at the next video.
Magandang umaga, ito ang UNTV News Break. Nanawagan si Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte sa mga lokal na pamahalaan na magpasa ng ordinansa para limitahan ang pagpunta ng mga bata sa mall. Sa kanyang recorded talk to the people kagabi, sinabi ng presidente na dapat pa rin pagbawalan ang pagpunta sa mall ng mga bata edad 12 pababa, lalo't hindi pa rin bakunado ang mga ito. Ang apela ng Pangulo ay kasunod ng ulat na nagpositibo sa COVID-19, ang isang 2 taong gulang na...
Now that one was a news flash. A news flash is a viewing genre that pertains to a single item of important news that is separately broadcasted and often interrupts programs. Let's check the next one.
Hello there, Grade 7 learners! Welcome to another fun and exciting day here in our...
That was an example of an internet-based program. Anything of similar type that are accessed through the internet is called an internet-based program. How about this one?
Kapamilya, posibleng pumasok na sa Philippine Area of Responsibility ang binabantayang bagyo sa silangan ng Extreme Northern Luzon. Ito yung may international name na Mindule. Bagya itong humina mula sa higit 200 kilometers per hour na lakas ng hangin kahapon, nasa 155 kilometers per hour ngayon. Sa forecast ng PAGASA at ng The Weather Company, posibleng itong pumasok sa PAR bukas at tatawaging bagyong Lani. Pero gigilid lamang ito sa PAR at agad ding lalabas pag...
That viewing genre is a weather report. It is a sub-program within a program that tells and foretells weather forecast. Let's recap. There are five viewing genres that we talked about in this video. These are the movie trailers or short clips of movies or any short videos used in advertising them in advance. The documentaries or movies or television programs that provide factual record of reports on various issues. The news flash or an item of important news that is separately broadcasted and often interrupts programs. The internet-based programs or online learning videos, activities or programs which can be accessed through the internet. And the weather report or the sub-program that tells and foretells weather conditions. Of course, when we watch videos, most of the times we consider our personal interest in selecting videos to watch, although there are times as well that we watch videos because we are compelled to do so. In choosing videos to watch, we consider important elements like the video's length, language, mood, and sometimes point of view. Sometimes, when the video is too long, we tend to get bored, especially if it doesn't interest us. We also look into the language of the video, whether it's applicable or profane for our age. The mood of the video, an element that evokes certain feelings or vibes through sounds and atmosphere, and the point of view also make impact on us viewers, emotionally or intellectually. That is why it's important that we assess the genre of the viewing material that we view before we proceed watching it. So that's it for this video lecture. Remember, it is important that we develop our viewing comprehension skill because it plays a significant role in our journey to becoming a critical and an analytical viewer. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more video lectures. Thank you for watching!